Okay, so my fourth move is my personal favorite. It's a U-drag without the ball leaving your foot. I'll demonstrate.